me back down. All right, so the enzyme generator of this thing, though, is working fast. Now I need lapis, which is going to be tricky because I'm not finding lapis anywhere. So let's go on a quest for lapis once again. Now I need it for two reasons. There's no lapis this way. So, jungle bee. Have food and my tools appear to be in decent condition. Well, I have repairs up here, I'll just repair. Lag, stop it. Explore significantly deeper. With one torch and no coal. Enough coal back at the thing that I will use any of the coal that I left here is just regular coal. I feel like now's not the time for here. I feel like I should probably worry about this when I have more stuff. But I will take this. in my original single player account, there's a place very similar to this, except there was water in the middle. The iron, so up here, yeah, there's the place I need to make a stair step from. That. So we're at 22. You find this. So I'll stair step near where I was. So now I am going to have it at chest height, I believe, most likely. Just to stabilize. I was gonna say, I actually do have buckets this time. That's fortunate. Thank you. Nickel, gold, Topaz. Cobblestone, it is following me. went a little too overzealous there on the throwing stuff away, because I could probably use some of that to get down more safely. I saw there was lapis on the wall. I mean, over here. Let me get me started that way. All right, so I believe if I put this in the right thing, it will get me like 9, something close to that. Whatever it is, getting the ore itself is a higher yield than any other way of getting the ore. That underground grass is the best grass. Shush. Every time it's about to hit me. I'm wondering if it's just when I take damage, it lags. No, because I think it's anytime there's a combat situation. Because creepers will do it, even if you get outside of their blast zone. Okay, game. All right. So we need to put the platinum in here. Need to put. Gold in here, nickel in here, iron in It's gonna get me a pretty high chance at getting some cinnabar. Forget where this one is the best. Two from there, two from there. So it doesn't particularly matter. Or 15 if I can get some tectonic petrothium in here. Get from Petrothium that's in the magma crucible, that's right. So we'll save those for a minute because I have enough Petrothium dust to at least get one of them. Transposer. This is the magma crucible I need. So, I have the wrench in my inventory still from being a silly. So, output to here. Input to here. There we go. So there's 250. So let's see how far that gets these. Is that one? Is that what that gets you? No, it gets you two. Okay. So the rest I need. It's powdered obsidian, basalt powder, clay, and redstone. That should put me at 300. Can I crash? There we go. So here's a bucket of that. Alright. So I can get 10 more items out of it. Well, there's those. And then I'll probably finish it off with the nickel. One, because it's an even divide. And two, because I do need more nickel. Couple of each of the gemstones. So I will probably make use of it that way, I guess. Alright, so. Once this is done, I'll switch back to the auxiliary salve. And I will put in iron, which has a chance to get nickel or aluminum rather. I will put in the silver and the lead if I have any lead still. And the others will all go down on the other step in the process. So we will put in 10. We'll put in aluminum. We'll put in a redstone. That's put me up to a stack of stacks of iron. Absolutely not cooked food. So, why are these in my inventory? Sugar makes enzymes. So, are they electrum? Oh, they're glowstone. Two integrated circuit boards, which were needed for the isolator. Next, I need two gold nuggets, an iron gear, and a bronze gear. Set aside that I never knew I was going to use. isolator. Alright, so now what do I do with this thing? You need ethanol, which I can make ethanol. Okay, so for this, this needs to go in a different location because it's going to take up more space. So, isolator. This one requires the fluorescent dyes, so an orange and a yellow and a glowstone. I think I actually happen to have all of that. I need to make more yellow though. Two more integrated circuit boards, which means more bronze and redstone. So I have more of this. Make ethanol from corn, right? From biomass. Make biomass fermenting honey. Or using water or honey. To ferment plants. And then you use the biomass in a fractionating still. Two Constantine and a nickel. So, I am doing this all wrong. I'm mostly just wasting sand by doing this. So, So now we can place these this way. So this way, we can have this guy right here, like that. Nice. And then this guy will have